Viagra has helped millions of men, but does the most famous pill in the world always work? You may be surprised. The Viagra Myth, tonight on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.